everyone on YouTube, today we're going to be checking out DSOC Killhouse in Santa Clara. This is a super small local field that has a 25 player limit. However, they do have some unique rules that we'll be playing with today. And one of the unique features about this field is that the map changes every month and they play on the last weekend of every month. So let's go ahead and check it out.
All right, I'll let the regulars be the cannon fodder. I'll just observe CQB and like lanes too. So that's going to be tough. You get down and then somebody can revive you. Kill yes. Confirmed. You stand off to the side.
Are you guys going left?
Yeah.
That was
moving.
You good?
Yep.
Bang bang. Get up. Covering.
4 feet. Thank you.
Get up, get up, get up. Yeah. You're out?
Yeah.
Oh, you're on the other team.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
No friendly fire today.
That's what won the tie. No team kills. Tim and Josh cleared off that left side. Good.
3, 2, 1, 3.
I got gelled!
Hey! I got you, good, buddy.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Who's that? Is that someone there?
Yeah.
Can I go down? Oh, my bad, man.
Hold on, I'm watching it across. You're good.
Can we get to the guy in the middle?
I have your cross. Go.
Under you. Covering, covering. Clear. Oh yeah, that room clear when you guys came in. Ooh, woo. So it's the same mission every time, right?
Yeah, just go.
Okay, just switch sides.
We do it 4 times.
So yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Four rounds of this one mission.
Got it.
How you doing, Brian?
It's fun, man. Surprisingly fun for how little people there are and how small it is, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Surprisingly.
This is airsoft cage match.
Yeah. It is. Really, it is. It's good. All skill.
Okay.
All right, who's front?
Shotgun's front. Shotgun. Shotgun.
Appreciate your enthusiasm to take the BBs, man. I'm definitely not one of those people. Stack and breach, all right? You're going to distract them on this side?
Yeah.
We'll make them think that we're pushing this side, but we're really going to push this side. You got to act like you're 10 people.
Oh, just suppress, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Just keep them down. Keep their heads down. You frag that corner? You did? You did? Cover! Come on, come on. You got him, you got him.
I'm over your head, I'm over your head.
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good.
Up, up, up.
I'm switching sides. Come on, Craig. Come on, Craig.
Oh, my leg lost something.
Get up.
Up. Thank you.
Good. Oh. Yeah. I was trying to get him, man.
Your entry was smooth, dude.
Appreciate it. Well, I checked the hardest corner because that's the most likely place.
Oh, gotcha.
But he was literally in front of me.
Yeah,
that was the problem. Can you take low? Can you take low?
Yeah.
You're good.
Covering window.
All right. Loading.
Thank
you. One on the corner, Tim! One on the corner!
I thought I heard something off the chair.
Box.
All right. So you're in trouble. You're starting with the box.
Three, go ahead.
2, 1, reach.
Go. Hit.
Get him.
Thank you. Get up. Covering. Bang, bang. Tim, get out of the way.
I
was just laying down fire. I don't know. I was too busy trying to clear the room. I didn't expect you to pop around the corner. You're all good, dude. Doesn't matter. just got timed. It was open for like the longest time. I'm like, we can go in. Mount up. You did a good job last time.
There's advantages to being short.
There really is. There really is.
Reach!
Is your weapon down? You good? Okay. How we doing? How's it looking? Keep going, keep going, keep pushing. Keep pushing. Are we clear?
Tango down. Tango down.
Push, 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 push. Push, push, push.
Watch your left, watch your left.
One cross, right side.
Tango left, tango left.
Medic! 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 We need a res. Oh no! Damn. Are we all down?
Yeah, I think so.
Holy fuck!
I put 5 in your chest.
Damn, dude. We needed that medic, man. How's it looking? We're good?
Go, 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 go.
Wait, where did you get shot?
Yeah, I got hit. Far right.
Right? Sorry, Al.
Thank you. They're pushing right! They're pushing right! You good?
Yep.
Careful, careful, careful. On back. Oh, okay, okay. Sorry, Craig. You hit? Sorry, sorry. Up, up, up. You good? We got box on the left.
Who's in center? Who's in center?
Moving. Moving. Clear.
Clear.
Sorry, dude. Were you out? I kept shooting you because you're just standing right here.
I just didn't feel it.
Okay.
Yeah, that was my bad.
I just wanted to make sure I wasn't like, because I shot a lot of dead people. I just want to make sure you weren't actually. Okay.
Yeah, no,
all good. Two cross.
Yo, keep the laser out of people's eyes!
Medic!
Hey! Hey!
It didn't go either.
Behind. Hold on. 1-4.
Okay.
Hit.
Got it.
Yep. Thank you.
Let's go get it.
It's safe.
I got cards.
Up, up, up.
My feet ready. Thank you.
3-2-1. Hit. Thank you. Thank you. Res him. Covering. Covering. Res, res, res. Res. Keep resing, keep resing.
Cease fire! Cease fire! Cease fire!
overall, the experience at DSOC Killhouse was honestly great. I really do understand why the regulars here swear by this field. Even though I was completely new to the field, I felt very welcomed by the players and the staff here at DSOC, and it really stood out to me that Johnny was able to keep the field very community-based. So if you're in the area and they happen to be playing a game that weekend when you're available, I highly recommend checking out DSOC Killhouse. But until next time, I'll see you guys out there in the field.